Hello there. This is kind of a show and tell. A show and tell of something I made a few years ago. That's the prototype, episode seven, saber, as shown in this picture. I made a saber when the prototype picture, so this picture, came online at the RPF, the Replicated Prop Forum. And I was the first at the time to make this saber. There are a few that made their sabers after me, which are much better than mine. Mine is really a budget creation. Let me show you. This is my replica. Episode 7, Saber, prototype Saber, after a few years of cosplay. The point is gone. It's gone quite dirty. The emitter has gone crooked. But after a few years, it's still quite nice. It was really a learning experience. The wampa tooth, as they call it, is XPF foam, and I just painted right on the foam. Thing I learned about that is coated first with a kind of glue, white glue, some kind of epoxy that doesn't melt the foam to make it hard because it's still very soft. See that there's still some cracks in it. The painting and the weathering, I think, is quite good. The metal parts are made from a chrome pipe, which is quite thin. For the best effect, you would like to have it a little bit thicker. But that is what I had to make this. The knob is something I got out of an old radio, which really suits this and could also be used, at least if I can get a shop, yes. The red knob part for an Anakin saber. So this is the first episode 7 prototype saber in the world after a few years of active cosplay. If you want to know how I would hang this on my belt, there's a magnet in here that would connect to a metal ring or plate on my belt. So it's seamless. I did that because the picture itself doesn't show that side of the saber. Again, this was the first one. There is an I've got an thread in the on the RPF. I will put a link below in the comments, which shows my build process, but there are so many better and professional made versions of this saber, which are really beautiful. I just wanted to show you this. This is again, the first one in the world. It's a kind of a show and tell. And I'm going to put it away now safely so it won't break up more than it is now. Hopefully, you hope you like this show and tell. Please like and subscribe for more content about budget props, either made DIY, so made yourself, or bought at budget shops like AliExpress.